there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk here.
Someone died.
How many of you do I gotta kill, huh?
Say my being glad to fuck you.
Yeah.
Damn. Behind. Run. Thank you. Please don't die. Crashing. No shit. Run.
No way. Not really.
You can do it. Nice try. Oh.
me.
Oh, that's a dead end.
Keep covering me.
in here. Might be Asbestos. Let's get out. Front door.
Everyone still breathing? Oh. Not really.
No. Oh, watch out, dude.
Thank you.
What is coming? Behind you guys. Hi, Whitey. Couple over here.
The weapons, you jerk. Thank you.
Got them all.
Hey, Sarah.
This place is too quiet. We shouldn't stay here long.
Appreciate it, man.
Nice. She's in brain dogs. Whoop.
Behind you guys. Behind you.
Probably asbestos poisoning. It is now, but it's empty.
Suck on this.
No, I'm not gonna die.
You guys all right?
Please tell me you're joking.
You're crazy. You want more?
Thank you.
Oh, I'm reloading, bastard.
I was counting on it. My last life.
Alright.
Outside.
One of them.
Getting late. We need to find shelter.
You want some too, huh? stingy mother! Give me some ammo!
I got your back. Thanks.
Shit.
Gonna cut it. Maybe there's weapons around here.
Yay, this map.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
tell me when it's open.
Okay. It's good. Come on.
It's pretty fun and hard. And it's a lot better than the original version of this map. Sometimes, if I'm looking for specific maps, and then what I do is I look at them in single player and see how they are. I really should do that before the update so I can get some of the maps.
Let's go.
Wow. 3.3 gig, because I don't have that many maps as a rule.
Well, I can get out the way.
Seven gigs of maps is just too much for me. I prefer to keep the maps that I actually like playing, not all the garbage. Good game. There's a few maps that I'd like to get. If you've got 11 gigs of maps, make sure you back them up before the update.
Huh? Sorry, what?
Sorry, I'm talking to Prospect.
Oh yeah, they did leave. I'm glad.
Legally, and I'm doing it now because of the update coming out. Wow.
Holy fuck. You go.
I'm saying, well, I'm tanker. Who stole my whitey? I want my whitey back. Because I love going as a zombie on tanker. Great park.
Oh, I'm gonna run away because the zombies are coming at me and let the zombies overrun the top floor.
Sure.
Even though I have a revolver and can kill them all.
Five hit points left. Jump for freedom.
No escape now.
Wow. And of course, it had me crashed the worst possible time.
So did I. you.
I feel so bad. I don't have a gun. I'm sorry, guys.
Go away, buddy. Too late for what?
Did anybody else get that, or was it just me?
Get what?
A lag spike.
Nope. Find the battery.
I can't get the battery yet anyway.
I know.
Stick my foot in your ass!
Alrighty.
Hello, hello.
How the hell you actually managed to climb up there and eat me?
No, it's easy.
I am Spanish. I
just come and see.
Donald Trump.
I never knew you could actually do that. Well, you learn something new every day.
I'll be coming up.
What a surprise. I killed him in the rage for this.
No, we don't have to.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Whitey somewhere here.
No, you didn't.
He's right there.
Now they got it.
It's time for you to die.
Nice.
Running around it, hoping it moves.
What is inside the space shop? Never mind. On it.
Hello.
Hell nah.
Behind you.
Tommy. Two are up, though.
Really?
Never mind, I'm Whitey.
Yeah, but the zombie rage quitter and I got infected.
Oh, fuck me.
And of course, someone just had to shoot me just to make sure I was, you know, not infected.
Damn it.
Thank you.
don't you?
Now he killed him.
Right, he's outside.
Not anymore, I got him. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Got another one.
Нет.
Touch me.
MP5 in the gas station.
What is inside? Never mind.
Thought there might have been zombies there.
Why'd you go that way? You know it's the bad way. Zombies coming up.
Ouch.
I find kinetic.
There's gotta be supplies around here. Split up and find them.
Ooh, silo.
There's no such thing as fun in this game.
Oh, you're right. What am I thinking?
What?
And I run right into them. Actually, I think I was the last one to die.
Nope.
Did you hear that? I think we've been followed.
Kinetic might be infected.
Going in covering. Hey, keep up, let's go.
The hell are you taking the ammo for?
It didn't work!
Were you infected? I thought so.
Baseball bat. I'm gonna grab two baseball bats.
No.
Actually, the baseball bat is actually pretty good.
Why do I keep spawning here?
At least it's not like facility spawns.
Hello? Give me a
Oh. You're winning with this one. Unless...
Oh my god!
There really wasn't infected here.
So glad I dropped my weapon there. There, it really helped.
Help me!
Nice.
La la
la la. Come here, kinetic.
Oh dear.
I think someone got squashed.
Yep.
Anyone still alive out there?
No. Boy. $415 ping.
Not so fucking creepy.
But is it spawn? I see you downstairs.
I don't see him spawn.
Oh.
Why there's so many weeaboos?
One more in there.
Come on, zombies.
Yeah.
Let's find out a way.
I hear the water.
Compromise. Oh. Got it.
Let's change map.
One chair.
It's too long.
This is a bad map.
What is the best?
It's a great map.
Give a valid reason. Can't just say it's bad without a reason. That's not.
Overplayed.
What map are we?
That's not a legitimate reason, though.
What map are we?
Harvest.
Prospect Solo is likely to be a, well, clusterfuck.
Well, only one way to see.
I'm on the roof.
Oh no.
Doors open.
You're
Well, we got one of them.
Yeah. That's about it.
Got him.
That was intense.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Fuck's sake, I keep dying like instantly. It's so annoying.
You gotta move.
Yeah, everyone just goes.
Ahí.
It's time to go.
Really? I heard so much screen that was fucking creepy.
No, it's a fucking European server, not a South American one.
Doesn't mean he's Mexican.
LGMBR?
Hell
no. Oh shit.
Wait for me. Wait for me. I'm still here. Oh, I'm a zombie. Help me!
Ouch.
Surrender now, you're not gonna make it.
He's running back.
And by the gate that closes. By the fence. Oh my god, the zombies don't hear me. I'm right behind them. Yeah, this way.
Let's change map.
Oh, this map got updated. Oh yeah, it did get updated. That's cool. I haven't played this one yet. Oh, you almost got down there. Hey, come on, let's go. Oh, come on. Oh, look, see, you could have gone on a roller coaster. Look at that. A roller coaster.
I got him in midair. That's fucking funny.
Let me.
No, don't knock it down.
Are you okay?
Hey zombie, I'm gonna land on your head so I don't take fall damage. This is dangerous. I'm trying to land on his head. Ah, I missed his head. Oh well. I'm landing on the second floor.
Hey, it's okay. Come here.
Who's zombie is
heading to mine? Mine.
See, there's another way to say you take more damage.
This map is so fuck.
How the fuck didn't you die from that many hits?
That's because he had armor.
he's awesome.
And a big fucking sword.
Oh, jeez. What the med cat?
Damn you.
No, I missed the ladder. Oh, I landed on the zombie's head. Oh no, you got killed.
Coming up.
It's really fun in this map.
Well, that was a pistol and two rounds.
Alright, this map is fucked up, man. Rock the boat, this shit's
so fucked up, it's just hard to win with a full server.
Exactly, that's what I mean. It's a clusterfuck, man, yeah, as you said.
It just needs
to be. If you organize a place to defend, then it's fine, provided you've got enough ammo.
Christian says, this map is suck. This map is suck.
Agree.
Watch him move.
Come on, let's all go in the elevator in the top floor.
So you can defend the top floor of the elevator, the silo.
See, the stairs are way too easy to die on, because you can't get headshots. The stairs are really zombie-sided in this map. It's basically, one zombie goes down, you're not allowed to go up.
Once again, I think things are going badly for us.
I'm okay.
I think we have a 12E here. Map made by 12. But I mean, horny people. What the fuck?
Come on.
Hey, watch out.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I thought he died.
Kitchen.
Left, fucking hell.
Feel free to rock the boat, then.
Shit, man. I'm joking. I'm enjoying it. I'm just saying it's like a clusterfuck every time.
Okay, two zombies flying right next to me.
Probably because it's easier without it being on the full server.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I fell down the elevator shaft. Shit.
Alright.
Goodbye, crew world. It's been nice.
So hard to get headshots on those.
Got it.
I'm just work now.
Come on, let's go in the elevator. Let's take a lift down.
Rest in peace, him or her.
It's a roller coaster.
I got your back.
I mean, it goes straight down, but...
Jumping black man. Alright, let's put all the stuff in the hallway. Make it annoying for Sonic to get over there.
There's a ladder all the way to the bottom, but it's a pretty small target to land.
Eat it.
Okay. I failed miserably.
We tried to for the pain.
Where the fuck am I going? Am I supposed to come down here? Tell me. Show me where to go. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Zombies.
Fucking hell, you scared the shit out of me.
You crazy.
Watch it, I've got.
Let's make this round real quick. Mom's gonna bring some Jim Jones.
Hey, Kinetic, there's some armor. Oh, never mind.
Hey, bust over there. I'm gonna go. Hey, don't let me die. I'm going in. Something's going on, man. It's new with you. Yeah, he's shooting zombies with a shotgun. Of course he's gonna have the perfect aim. Status report.
Leave me alone. Stop it. I'm gonna kick your freaking ass.
Oh, this server doesn't like Uncle Fred? Fucking A.
Oh,
next two of us. That dude's a, look at the chat.
He's an asshole. Rude to rock.
Yeah, he is. Holy shit. How do you know this?
God.
How do you know this?
Jump to their death.
That's not a name I've heard before.
You
heard
it in a book.
Huh?
Yep.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Who's out of health?
Oh my god, it's long arms.
Thanks to the zombie that knocked me off, he actually made me land on the survivor.
Oh really? You know when I first met that guy, he sent me a friend request and I didn't accept it. You know what he said? I don't know why you wouldn't want to add somebody who owns a server. That's what he told me. That just gave me more reason not to like the dude.
Yeah, you found me. You're awesome. Tanker.
Biotech. Let's do it.
Right there.
Hell no.
Get out. Get
out. I'm going to ask you anyway.
Biotech. Yeah, bionic.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it's going to be really bad.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go and have some lunch, so I'll be going off near the ground.
Okay.
Pretty, because I actually like Tanker, but I'm gonna go.
You ain't gonna catch me.
I think Marty was actually going to come up here.
Damn. See that?
That thing, huh?
Oh, I saw you.
Yeah, I do.
Thanks, man. I owe you one.
That's it, I'm jumping. Good luck, guys. Whee! Should have made it. Did it that time. I meant to jump all the way down to the bottom and sort of landed on one of the edges.